everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Hilda. Today I'm going to reuse and repurpose empty oil plastic containers as plant hangers or pot hangers. Instead of buying new pots from the market, I'd like to reuse these as pots. This is my small step towards saving the environment. I'm going to show you three ways to color these cans: acrylic paint, chalk paint, and spray paint. This will add little more color to my garden. So let's get started.
For this project, I'm using this empty plastic oil container. Choose a plastic container which has this handle because we'll be using this as a hanger. Be very careful while using a precision knife. Using a hot screwdriver to make water outlets. Wash the container very well.
I've cut all three and made holes in all of them at the bottom. For the first one, I'm going to use acrylic paint, and for the base, I'm going to use white gesso as primer.
Click on the I button to see my video on how to make white gesso at home. After gesso is absolutely dry, then apply acrylic color of your choice. For the bends, use a small dabber. After the first coat is dry, I'm using red first and then orange to blend.
For the second one, I'll be using chalk paint.
Here I'm using homemade chalk paint. You can click on the I button to see my video on how to make chalk paint at home.
I'm just leaving the bottom without coloring it.
For the third one, I'm using spray paint. Keep a distance of minimum 6 to 9 inches from the object to avoid paint dripping. I have stuffed a newspaper inside so that the inner surface does not get painted, for the paint is toxic and it may harm the plant.
All three are absolutely dry, and now I'm going to use these sponge dabbers to make some dots on them.
For the dots, make sure that the sponge dabber is well dipped and uniformly covered with paint.
So once the paint is absolutely dry, we will use this varnish, spray varnish. This is for oil as well as acrylic, and it will give a gloss finish. The varnish is absolutely dry now, and now we've come to the best part of the project. Now we're going to put the plants in. We can use this as a pot or as a planter. So first I'm going to show you how to use this as a planter.
I'm using a paper foam sheet at the bottom. I'm using lightweight potting mix. I've used 40% garden soil, 40% cocopeat,
10% vermicompost and 10% perlite.
I don't have a railing in my house, so I'm using a tall stand to show how it will look on a railing.
So this is what I wanted to show you today. I hope you enjoyed my video. I hope I've inspired you to do your bit to save the environment. Do like, share, subscribe. I'll come back with another interesting video. Until then, bye-bye, take care, and I love you all.